This is another song of unlocking some family secrets. We're going to take you back a ways. There was a ukulele waiting under my seventh Christmas tree. Until then I was a fiddler, but my brothers had enough of me. They said, "Oh, mommy, oh, daddy, you could stop that screeching. It would sure make us happy. Merry Christmas." Ah, oh, my bastard brothers. And from the ukulele to the guitar in my country high school band, we was signed by an old black record label, just white boys pissing in the wind. I said, "Oh, mommy, oh, daddy, can't sell no records, but I sure am happy in the business. Merry Christmas." So I signed me a contract to write songs for others and find me a way to get back at my brothers. If it wasn't for those slimy, sneaky mother jumpers, could have been a train man, could have been a trucker, put me on an oil rig back in Calcutta. I guess off Perlman and Carnegie Hall, I could have had it all if it wasn't for my bastard brothers. Stay on the one, boys. All right, this is a true story. On my mother's deathbed, my mom, Barbara, called my brothers into the room, Barry and John. Said, "There's one thing that's my biggest regret in life, boys, and that's taking the fiddle away from your brother. And you boys were responsible. You instigated that, and he could have been a virtuoso, and I always regretted that." And my brothers came out of the room and I said, "What's wrong, boys?" And they said, "We'll tell you later." They told me later. I loved it. What a nice story. Thank you, Mom. La-dee-da, ba-dee-da-da, la-da-dee-da. Oh, until then I was a fiddler, but my brothers were enough of me. They said, "Oh, mommy, oh, daddy, you could stop that screeching and sure make us happy. Merry Christmas, boys." Bastard brothers. So I signed me a contract to write songs for others and find me a way to get back at my brothers. If it wasn't for those slimy, sneaky mother jumpers, I could have been a train man, could have been a trucker, put me on an oil rig back in Calcutta. Like Itzhak Perlman and Carnegie Hall, I could have had it all if it wasn't for my bastard brothers. Merry Christmas, boys.